isn't it funny? The way things finally go, I found my religion on a beach in Mexico when the tide was rising and the sun was sinking slow and the eyes of a woman. All I need to know, and if I were a man of faith, I'd fall down on my knees and thank her for the miracle that she has been to me. And if I were a man of faith, I would write hymns about her and the day that her most holy place. I have no opinion on life beyond the grave, but right here in this life, I know that I've been saved. Baptism by fire. Yeah, I've been born again. I'm hers and hers only, forever and amen. And if I were a man of faith, I'd fall down on my knees and thank her for the miracle that she has been to me. And if I were a man of faith, I would write hymns about her and the day that I found grace in her most holy place. And if I were a man of faith, I'd fall down on my knees and thank her for the miracle that she has been to me. And if I were a man of faith, I would write hymns about her.